change the sea cucumber water on the second day. The fourth day, if the sea cucumber is not soft yet, dump water and throw some pieces of ginger seed sea cucumber and boil it. While boiling.